Vinik was ruler of Bulgaria in the mid-8th century. According to the name list of Bulgarian rulers, Vinik reigned for 7 years and was a member of the Uicul clan. According to the chronology developed by Moorstuff, Vinik would have reigned 754-762. Other chronologies date the reign of Vinik to 756-762, but do not entirely agree with the testimony of the Imenik. Vinik ascended the throne after the defeat of his predecessor Kormasosh by the Eastern Roman Emperor Constantine V Copronymus, which has led some scholars to assume that he was an usurper. In c. 756, Constantine V campaigned against Bulgaria by land and sea, and defeated the Bulgarian army led by Vinik at Marchali. The defeated monarch sued for peace and undertook to send his own children as hostages. In 759, Constantine V invaded Bulgaria again, but this time his army was ambushed in the mountain passes of the Stara Planina. Vinik did not follow up his victory and sought to re-establish the peace. This won him the opposition of the Bulgarian nobility, which had him massacred together with his family. Vinik Peak on Rugged Island in the South Shetland Islands, Antarctica is named after Vinik of Bulgaria.